How are you feeling?
Pretty nervous, actually.
Nervous?
That's a line in Malaysian.
Yeah, I can try.
Yeah. Saya terima ikatnya Siti Fatima binti Muhammad Sharon dengan mas kawinnya yang tersebut.
Wow. Okay, so I met Louis at a dance workshop when I was on holiday in Melbourne. Well, at the end of the class, I went up to him because he was the friendliest and the nicest of the lot. And I was like, excuse me, hi, I have to rush off now, but can I have a dance before we go?
Yeah, we partnered up, we started having a bit of a dance.
Is it 5 years ago? 4 years ago?
1 year ago.
1 year ago.
1 year ago.
Wow.
Oh. Yeah. Quick, huh?
Today we are gathered here to witness the matrimonial of the two lovebirds, Mr. Louis Angelopoulos and Miss Siti Fatima Muhammad Sharon, who have found their true love in each other with full blessings from both sides of the family, as they are here today to perform the akad nikah, that is the solemnization ceremony in accordance with the Islamic law.
Saudara Louis Angelopoulos, saya nikahkan engkau dengan anak saya, Siti Fatimah binti Muhammad Syahrom, dengan mas kawinnya ringgit Malaysia 1,285.
Saya terima nikah Siti Fatimah binti Muhammad Syahrom dengan mas kawinnya yang tersebut tunai.
Alhamdulillah,
terima kasih.